Falcon and the Hogs mission for the enemy within them. Now, let's get this thing started. Let's get this party started. Okay. Oh, that stutter. I missed you. Frequencies for 133 AM Dodge 251 UHF Overlord 251 UHF. Let's check F10 map. Maybe they'll 133 is ATC. There goes Colt.
Colt light airborne.
TGP laser master armor. Because why not? I mean, apart the fact that I shouldn't, and that, and that I'd probably get court-martialed. To quote someone, to death. altimeter on. APU off. We're almost there. Wait, wasn't it 4 A-10s? Okay, ATC Cavalry request taxi.
Dodge 1-1, request taxi to runway.
So 67X and 11150. Rolling. So I'm supposed to be marking targets for the F-16s now. I don't really feel comfortable doing that, since one, they already took off, and two, they're much faster than me. Or is it the, so to speak, mission goal to catch up to them until they can't, while they're looking for
Cavaletti,
the targets.
1-1, request takeoff.
We'll see. And release. Rotating. Gears up. Airborne.
Rolling.
What the shit, dude? Why are my flaps not extending? Strange. There you go. Was I going too fast? How fast was I going? A10 going too fast, that's a new. Okay, let's fast forward to Fenton. Okay, I just got a voice message that my target is 00467 rumbles, which means that I gotta paint that area with Willy Pete's. Or actually, there are three T-55s in that area that need to be destroyed by Colt. So I am not to destroy them, but I need to paint them or mark them with the Willy Pete's. So let's just gallop over there. And I got a heat even. There's the Willy Pete. PMI and heat. Why do I carry PMI and heat? What's the thought process behind that? Never mind. Okay. So, jump to the action.
Colt 1.1, target is 3 T-55s. Stand by for mark. Over.
Dodge, Colt, solid copy. 3 times T-55, waiting for your call. Colt out.
Okay.
1. Hope they're as good as people say. Have you flown with the Israelis before?
2, this is 1. That's a negative. What's the word on these guys? Over.
I've seen a documentary about an F-15 of theirs which lost a whole goddamn wing. Pilot still managed to fly home and land.
What? Is that even possible? Over.
Apparently the guy only learned that he had no wing after he landed. Said that if he had known earlier, he would have ejected.
Shit, I thought hog drivers were crazy. 1 out.
Yeah. Hog drivers are crazy. What? Why are you stuttering? Don't stutter, please. It would be so nice. Okay, so, Twelve miles to the target if I entered the coordinates correctly. That's a big if, because I so to speak forgot how to do this. And it might be that I did enter the wrong coordinates or entered them in a wrong way. But nevertheless, they should be in this valley of sorts. So let's get down to business. I'm gonna hear in a few seconds that I'm over speeding.
Pull up, pull up.
400, 410, 15. Okay. I almost got to the takeoff speed of an F-15. I shall mark them if I find them. There they are. That's not T-55. That can't be a T-55 now, can it be? Okay. Going into holding pattern.
Warning, autopilot.
There you are. That's a T-55. Now.
Pull up, pull up.
Holt targeted is in the valley at bulls 44467 marked with Willie Peep.
Holt 1, Dodge 1. Your target is at bull 044467 marked with Willie Peep. You're clear to engage. Dodge out.
Dodge calls 1-1, copy. Engaging target.
Now, we sit back and relax. Wasn't that bad, actually. I almost hit the tank with my Villipede. It's 1, 2. Third must be here somewhere as well. Is that Dodge passing by? What's that? Trying to figure out the best contrast settings to find these tanks, but it is. It's one, two, three. Yeah, I see Dodge incoming. Colt. That's a splash. And something splashed on my desktop as well. I don't know. Probably a cable. Yay. Clouds. I love clouds.
Dodge, this is Colt. Target destroyed. Resuming our patrol. Call us if you need anything.
Okay.
Colt 1, Dodge 1. Copy your last. We'll go. Dodge out.
Dodge 1-1. Overlord. Continue your patrol.
And my patrol takes me, holy fuck, 87 miles. That's actually far. Let's go for 3 and then go from there. Okay, I forgot to untrim. I wonder if this is going to be... Where's 2? Wingman, did my wingman crash? Actually, didn't my wingman actually crash? How the shit did you crash? I don't even know. Well, you know, he tried to follow me. I didn't exactly give him the orders to, you know, not come after me and do the same tricks as I did. So that proves it, I guess, that I'm better than an AI. Still, seriously, I know the AI can't actually know that I was gonna pull up and or slow down, but that shouldn't be a problem for him either. I mean, if he mimics exactly what I do, he shouldn't be. He shouldn't have crashed. I think he had the same loadout, so no difference in weight. Yeah, maybe a little less fuel for him. He had to catch up with me, and I think I took off first. Never mind. So yeah, that's funny how he crashed and I didn't. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and skip the boring part and continue recording if there's something else.
A huge explosion in contagion. Request confirm. Over.
Dodge 1-1. Overlord. We have seen the explosion. Checking it now.
Huge explosion. Where could I see? Ah, I see. There it is. Yeah. There was something there. That's no longer.
Dodge 1-1, be advised. According to the data gathered by GIS, it was a suicide attack. Truck loaded with explosives.
Motherfucker!
Dodge 1-2 is already dead, so joke's on you.
Dodge 1-1, overlord. We have another possible threat. Military truck leaving Sanaki, heading west towards Poti. Georgians want us to destroy it from the air. Locate the target. You are looking for a fuel truck with red signs on the sides. Local police have blocked the side roads to minimize civilian casualties.
Where is Poti? I mean, I haven't exactly. Memorized. The map. Kobe Sugidi. Gali. Poti. Okay. From Poti. We're looking for a truck that left Poti on the road. Oops, this way.
Dodge 1-1, wait for your target to leave the residential area. The truck is probably loaded with explosives. Colts are standing by should you need their help.
Okay, 3, 2, 8 for 10. Yeah. Okay, which leaves me with being able to scan the area.
Dodge calls 1-1, reporting on station.
Colt 1, Dodge 1, clear to engage targets. Use AGM. Dodge out.
Dodge calls 1-1, copy. Engaging target.
Six. That's even better for me.
Lord, this is Colt. We got the bastards.
Pull up.
Colt 1, Dodge 1. Copy that. Thanks for all the help. Over.
Dodge, our pleasure. We are running on fumes here, returning to base. See on the ground. Colt out.
Overlord, Dodge 1. Target is destroyed. Looks like some collateral damage, though. Over.
Dodge, roger. Return to base.
Never mind. I am coming.
Udasi, Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Altitude.
Freezing.
Altitude.
Oh, shut up, Betty. What was that? Cabuleri, right?
Cabuleri, Dodge 1-1, inbound.
Didn't it say that the truck was headed towards Senaki and not, and from Puri and not the other way around? Because I'm pretty sure it did.
Altitude.
Okay, request landing.
Cabuleri, Dodge 1-1, request landing.
Runway 25, I'm gonna land at 7. Now, pattern altitude is above 3,000 feet.
Cabuleri, Dodge 1-1, request landing.
Pull up.
I am over the RR marker, so if you are going to allow me to land, now's the time. Inner marker. Ooh, I'm too high. I mean, I'm not stoned, but if I want not to be stoned to the ground, or stomped, I should really
altitude.
Touchdown. Air brakes. Parachute. Just kidding. Yeah, there was some collateral damage because... Actually, I didn't know where the truck was, and I thought it was more south. So, unfortunately, there was some collateral damage. Which could have been avoided if you just told me that the intel you had is not reliable. So I need visual confirmation first. Never mind. Next time, I'll know this one. So, did I pass the mission or failed the mission? Or it's just... I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and try to exit and see. Okay. Birds of Prey. This is the next mission. So yeah, I did pass the mission, but I think it should be replayed. Just not to have collateral damage. Okay. See you in the next one in Birds of Prey, but I'm not going to do this right now.